Guys, cell phone, iPhone vlog from the car. You're on my dash, propped up on my pop socket, and we are in the Costco gas line. I forgot my vlog camera. I am having a day. It is Thursday. It is March. I don't even know what day of the week it is. I just said it's Thursday. And it's March 8th? 9th. Editing me? Tell me what the date is. I think it's the 8th. I just finished getting what I needed at Costco. I technically have to go to Walmart, but I'm really not feeling it. So I think what I'm going to do is go pick up supper. I only need two things at Walmart, and I still have some of them at home. So I can get by going tomorrow and maybe convincing William to come with me. Because if you guys don't know, William's working evenings, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday now. So we don't get to hang out as much. And it's stupid. And it makes me unhappy. Because that means I have to buy groceries by my lonesome. And, okay, I know it's petty and stupid to be sooky about that, but it's just frustrating because I hate buying groceries. I hate coming to Costco by myself because it's like Idiotsville here. So, this should rename it. Welcome to Idiotsville, where all of your produce is cheap. But yeah, so, I'm also having the kind of day where, like, my car is haunted. That's like a thing. I'm not gonna lie. That's a real thing. I came out to my car this morning and my glove box was open. All of my junk was on the seat, but I had to let myself in. So obviously I didn't leave it unlocked overnight, and everything was on my seat for my glove box, but nothing was stolen. So I don't understand like how it got there. So I'm convinced my car is haunted. So yeah. That's a current complaint. My mirrors also feel off. I don't understand why though, because anyway, I digress. My car is haunted. That's the bottom line. I think. I digress. I'm over it. So we're gonna go to the burrito place and grab a burrito to go. I don't know what it's called. Queso something or other. I'm just craving some Mexican. So anyway, we're gonna do that. Then we're gonna go work out hardcore. And then go the hell home. That's my plan. Woot woot. I'll see you in a bit. Guys, it's Friday. It's 5 o'clock on a Friday. 5:15. I don't really know. Let's look. 5:10. Wasn't even in the middle. I have a mountain of dishes in the sink. I gotta unload the dishwasher. William is en route. I think we're gonna go work out for like an hour. So I really wanna do a good workout tonight. It's hair washing night. So I'm gonna wash my hair at the gym. Get a shower at the gym. And then probably ask William if he wants to go to Walmart or something, because my manicure is not happening until 3:15 tomorrow. So I can stay home, I can sleep in, I can clean the house tomorrow, I can do meal prep Sunday on Saturday. That's happening, probably. I hope not, but it probably is. I'm gonna feed Lola now. I'm at about 6,500 steps for the day. I had a rotten day. William arrived. He just got here and he's coming in. As if on cue. As if on cue. I was literally just packing up my stuff. Okay. Workout done. We're gonna go get Mexican because apparently Amanda has an obsession with Mexican this week. We had Taco Bells at the office Thursday. Last night I had tacos. Now I want burritos. So we're gonna go get burritos. The only good thing about said burritos is there's lots of vegetables in them. We tried doing deadlifts tonight, you guys. We've determined my elbow is not strong enough.
At first, I've been on a massage chair.
You don't use a massage chair as a good life often?
That's the first time I got a nice Swedish massage.
Oh my god. Okay, here's my problem. I only let myself do that once a week, because if not, I'd just spend an hour in the chair and go home. Right. Not even gonna lie. Now that they have Wi-Fi in all their locations,
yeah.
Destined to live in a massage chair forever. I'm hungry now. We worked out good.
Yeah.
That was horrible English. Just for the record, you guys, sticking with healthy eating, we had pita pit at the office today, so we had a big ass pita filled with vegetables and grilled chicken. So we're gonna do something healthy up here as well for a burrito. Whoa, whoa! Burritos and tacos! Are you excited? I'm excited, I'm starving. Yes. Let's go, let's see if we get a good experience here tonight. Remember the last time it was horrible? Fingers crossed, folks. I look ridiculous with my big honeybee bun. I got a steak burrito, you guys, with lots of veggies. I got Nutella and churros because apparently I always have to have something sweet from now on. That is my life. We need to pick up a coffee when we go over to Walmart because I'm crashing. Done at the gym, like I said, still really wet hair. It is what it is. It's not busy here tonight, which is nice. I like when we get to go out and not be busy. I took off the shellac on my nails, you guys. We're getting done tomorrow. Yay! Getting life back on track. Making William come to stores with me. It's horrible. He hates his life. Why must I spend time with Amanda? Because we get Mexican. And we go work out. That's why you spend time with me. Well, you need to go to Sobeys, so I'll go there with you. I'll do you a solid. We're planning taco night, you guys, for the St. Patty's Day weekend.
That makes so much sense.
Because most people are going to be wasted, and you and I are going to be home watching like a Minions movie and eating tacos.
Sure everyone afterwards will be eating tacos, not you.
Woo! Taco money! Woo woo! Bless. We got the greatest gift of life, ladies and gentlemen.
I get the second.
He got a Cadbury pre-made McFlurry at the time of the year. What did I get at Wally World? You guys, I got cheese puffs, air buds, dough to make croissants. And most importantly, I was watching Leanne Says today, and she was doing a review on a Rimmel perfume. This is the Rimmel Lasting Finish. Thank you, friend. The Lasting Finish 25-hour. Breathable perfume, and it has the applicator of the Tarte Shape Tape. So I got my shade. It was only $9, so I'm excited to give this a whirl. I think it's my shade. It didn't oxidize on my hand, so I got it. It was the last one in the lightest shade there. So the range comes in 16 shades, so I'm excited to try it and test it out for you guys. Woo, woo!
And now you know.
Thank you for caring, friend. So we speed round, you guys. William's mom needs three things, and I have to be home in 19 minutes. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Ah! Can we do it? Can we do it? I always, when William and I always put a time limit on ourselves, we usually succeed, but vlogging always slows me down. So let's do this. No, 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 no. What? What? Here we go. Let's go in the outdoor. In the outdoor. In the outdoor. Yay. Item one, done. On to item two, factory sour cream. Here we go. This is not a Sobeys, neither one of us is used to.
I used to be used to this one.
So now it's an even bigger challenge, isn't it?
Yeah.
When you think about it.
I used to live on my parole. This is one of my Sobeys.
This was your Sobeys?
Yeah.
No. I've never been good at Sobeys. Well, they're all laid out different. They should all be laid out the same.
For most part, they are. But one near me is a bit different. Most Sobeys are laid out like this.
Okay. Oh, tacos, tacos, tacos. Look, okay, tacos seasoning. Intercepted. Taco, taco, taco. Everyone's having taco night, apparently.
Yeah.
This is not going in our favor. If we were being timed on a TV show right now, friends, we'd fail.
That could be silly.
Organic taco seasoning? So we're in the right area. Oh, that's pulled pork and beef.
I see chili.
I see chili and chicken stew.
Shoot. Chili mix. It is chili.
I would assume this is chili, yeah, because it's a powder, so she'd have to mix it. Chili seasoning mix.
Yeah, I'm gonna just quickly call her.
I think that's right.
I think you're probably right.
If not the taco seasoning, I'm grabbing the fat-free sour cream. Fat-free, right? Low fat, fat free, creamier and thicker. Here we go. Can't touch this. Got the goods. Probably should check the date, even though it's not for me. But I appreciate the fact that William's mom is gonna use it. We're good. April 4th, and it's on sale. Victorini is mine. Can't touch this. Right,
I'm leaving now soon. So. No, that's everything now. Okay.
It's time, woo, for the Blue Bloods. Peace. I will check in with you in an hour. Ta-da.
so excited. Okay, ooh, I'm sorry. Okay, you guys, so I'm gonna say goodnight for now, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. It's only 10 o'clock, it's only 10 p.m., and I'm exhausted. I'm about to sit on my computer, answer some emails, watch some Alicia Marie vlogs and some Katie Betzing vlogs, and go to bed. I'm not even gonna straighten my hair. We're supposed to get a lot of snow tonight, which, whatever, it's all good, I don't really care. I'll shovel in the morning. I'm going to my manicure at 3:15. How much do you wanna frickin' bet that, they're gonna be closed because of the snow? I have no luck, okay? Okay, I've got some other things I need to do as well on my computer, so I think I'm gonna take an hour and just kind of do that. So I will see you guys bright and early tomorrow morning for Saturday. Saturday! I really, honestly, outside of the manicure tomorrow, I think we're gonna have a chill day slash gym. I really wanna go hardcore at the gym tomorrow. Like, I wanna do like an hour and a half workout. And I don't even care. That is my life. Do you guys use Carrot Rewards? You should check it out. I'll try to remember to leave a referral link. It's a good app. It tracks your steps. And you get points to whatever you're, like, into. So, like, for me, it's scene points. So I totes recommend checking that out. Just saying.